Jambo, my friends, Karibuni to Karura Forest. Today I'm going to do a demonstration of a plein air painting, that is a landscape en plein air, which means in French in the landscape, and it's going to be an alla prima. It's going to be done from beginning to end, so get ready and start with me. These are all the materials I'll be using today, and before I get started with that, I wanted to show you that I always bring a sunblock and a repellent because we are in nature and there might be bugs, and you can get a wonderful painting and also an amazing sunburn. So I'm going to be using my artistic solvent, which is going to be in this jar, to clean my brushes, and a little bit of clean solvent here so I can use it to dilute the oils when I just get started with a painting. This is my medium. And my medium is made by equal parts of refined linseed oil and artistic solvent. I have prepared this box with many layers of linseed oil, which can be refined or not, so that oil paints won't sink into the box. I use titanium white. I put here for warm colors, and also a little bit of that on the other side for the cool colors. I use cadmium yellow, lemon yellow, cadmium red, alizarin crimson, ultramarine blue, sap green, phthalo green, and cobalt teal. As for the brushes, I bring lots of them. You can find all of these materials in the description box below. I've decided to use a rectangular shaped canvas, so I have my viewfinder that has the same shape. I also use paper towel or whatever rag that I may find at home, and I also have my palette knife. discovered that some colors have already sinked in and they don't have enough saturation, so I'll go and do some little points of color to give some idea of the importance of the lilies. You know, this is called the lily lake, so it should have lilies. So just gonna give another layer of color to some of those, trying not to repeat the same exact lily. I'm making the ones that are closer to us bigger to give us an idea of perspective. Then I'll go for the little person in the bench with my red, and I'm not gonna make it too predominant. Just gonna give a little touch here. Reflection, and then I'll just play a little bit also with these greens. These are a little bit too, they have sinked in after some hours of painting, so just a little exaggerate what I saw today in the park. So I have an area which I would like to look there, and maybe I'll just do a little bit more on those greens on the grass and the land. This will give a little balance to our composition. We have something going on here and a little something going on there. You don't need to copy what you see exactly. If you know that this gives a little more attention, just do it if you like it and experiment. That's it. Thanks for watching. Remember to check the description box below. And if you find this video helpful, please like it and subscribe to my channel. Kwaheri!